Hello, I'm Cristina Sevilleja, one project leader at Flinderstiftung since 2019. I arrived here being a student and doing my master thesis on the restoration project of Pimpernel blouses. Now I'm working on European projects for promoting butterfly monitoring in other countries through citizen science. I'm from Spain, and for that I know well the Mediterranean culture, where I try to find coordinators and volunteers to count butterflies in nature. I take part of the European Butterfly Monitoring Scheme, where all the data from different schemes is collected. This precious data from thousands of volunteers is useful for producing butterfly indicators that help us to understand the butterfly status and do better conservation of these insects. In a recent project, I help coordinators to find volunteers and show them how to encourage people to be part of one of the biggest citizen science communities. I also work for Butterfly Conservation Europe, the umbrella association that wants to halt and reverse the decline of butterflies, moths and their habitats. We have partnered in many countries and we work closely with them to achieve the BCE goal. I also work improving the website of BCE and help on its promotion in social media. I'm really happy to be part of Flinderstiftung and be one of the international branches to connect with other associations, people and projects.